Hey, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys some MCPE or Minecraft Bedrock Edition shaders that are RTX working with the 1.19 rendered dragon engine. These shaders are pretty cool and pretty advanced, so I cannot wait to show it to you guys and talk about it in today's video. But before we do get into this video, if you do want to enjoy this video and it does help you guys out, please consider hitting that like button and smashing that red subscribe button. But guys, go ahead and comment down below right now, what is your favorite part about Minecraft and why? And without any further ado, we're gonna get straight into this video on the best RTX shaders for Minecraft Bedrock Edition on 1.19 rendered dragon. Okay, so I've loaded into a world with these shaders, and guys, it is pretty laggy. Like, my computer was struggling to run these. It was struggling, and I am playing on Minecraft Windows 10 edition, so I don't know how these are gonna work on Pocket Edition or how they're gonna work on a console, so be aware of that. There you go, guys. Sorry about that. My camera did almost run out of storage to delete some stuff. But yeah, guys, these shaders were struggling to run, so be aware before you run them or import them into your world. What I recommend doing is making a backup of your worlds and also putting them on a test world just to be double safe, because you don't know, importing these could cause a crash or a corrupt world, so I don't want to cause any issues, guys. But other than that, these shaders are pretty amazing and pretty smooth. I really do like the cartoonish texture that they do have added to it, and the sky is pretty nice. I did not see a sun in the sky, and I really like to see a sun in the sky and also to see some clouds. I think that's pretty nice for me and shaders. But I did like how the sky was designed and how it did have a kind of glow texture to it. I also like how there was a lot of shadows in the game, which is really nice and a nice addition to Minecraft. Now, I did notice a small glitch. I did go under the water, which the water does look super nice, and under the water looks fantastic, so that does look nice. But when I looked up, because I saw a ton of sun rays, which is pretty cool too. The sun rays are really nice in Minecraft. It's only under the water. I did see the old Minecraft block sun, so that's that. But this is still a pretty cool shader spec. I do really like it. Yeah, I wish it was easier to run. So if you have a low-end device, I don't really recommend testing the shader out. You could if you want to, but again, guys, it could cause some lag. That's why I really don't really recommend testing it out if you don't have a fast end device. Even on my fast end device, I was still lagging like crazy, guys. So do be aware of that and be super careful. But to be honest, I did promote a previous shader similar to this, the RTX vanilla shaders, and I did like this one a little bit more. If you notice, the iron and gold blocks are pretty cool. They do have a nice glow texture. I did go ahead and place a ton of iron blocks around, and it looked so nice because they were all like shiny, like super shiny, like a mirror. Like, I would see a reflection in them, which is cool to have a reflection in Minecraft. Like, you don't usually typically have that, even with glass. So that is so cool to see this, and these shaders are pretty OP and they are pretty good. So I do recommend testing these shaders out because they are pretty fun, and they're always going to be linked in the description. If you guys need any help installing them, please let me know. This is an MC pack, so it makes it so much easier because I can't send all those folders. If you have those like .zip shaders, it's so hard to import them on iOS or console or Windows 10 edition. It's only easy for Android users, but it's so hard and complicated. That's why I just like when the creator makes it an MC pack. So that was super nice and super dope to go ahead and have that. So guys, that's really gonna wrap it up for today's video. These are one of the best RTX shader packs on Minecraft Bedrock Edition in 2022 for the 1.19 and 1.19 and Render Dragon engine. I think it's pretty cool, so let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. But with that being said, I guys, I'm gonna wrap this video up here. So remember, if you guys did enjoy this video and it did help you guys out, please consider smashing that like button and hitting that red subscribe button. Also, let me know in the comments down below if you guys need any help or support installing this. I would love to help you guys out. But I'll catch you guys in another video. Happy birthday if it's your birthday, and peace out.